but I'm talking just penmanship and clarity on the letters.
That's pretty good.
I mean, you can't get much better than that. In fact, from a distance, it almost looks like a decal.
It's good, no question about it. I'm still going with the guy with the Jayhawk, though. That took my word.
Okay. I think we're splitting hairs here. I understand the...